My name is Monty Russell III. I am the principal of the R.C. Burleson Elementary School.
Prior to coming, Burleson was an F-rated campus with major behavior issues. In our first year, we have reduced behavior referrals by 90%. Academically, we are among the top elementary schools in our network. We have amazing staff members, awesome students, and a wonderfully supportive community. There were three factors that are crucial to student success. These factors are building positive relationships with students, staff, and community, provide quality, engaging instruction. Last but definitely not least, never lower the bar. I was inspired to be a principal to build a culture at a school in the community where I serve. I was pleased to see the core values of KPMG: integrity, excellence, courage, together, and for better. Those core values match R.C. Burleson's core values. It is an acronym of PRIDE: perseverance, resilience, integrity, discipline, and excellence. I like to talk about integrity. Integrity is just doing the right thing because it's the right thing to do. Our teachers come to school every day, regardless of what their personal issues are at home. When they come to school to ensure the success of every student every day. Excellence is very important to us. We have a job here to ensure our students are successful, are growing, and it's very important that they achieve the goals that we set out for them. I am our students. I was born in Brooklyn, New York in the 60s. I attended elementary school where 98% of the students had a low socioeconomic status. I, like many of the students I now influence, tended to make poor choices with academics and behavior. It took a village to redirect me. Over the course of many years, my father, uncles, principals, teachers, and coaches encouraged me and showed me a pathway to success. When I started teaching, I realized I am doing for students what was done for me. I can change lives one student at a time. I found my passion when I accepted my calling to be an educator. These students are me, and I yearn to influence more students beyond my classroom and ignite the same passion in teachers that I felt. My personal vision for education is ensuring the success of every student, every staff member, every day.